This isn't looking good.
fortuitous calm. It's been long since I've seen one of your kind. But then, what is time to a god? The things I think are spread over millennia, and our time here is short. It is your thoughts which concern us. Do you think yourself clever, cub? I distrust modesty. It is a veil for hunger. Let me guess. You're here on a quest. Surprise, surprise. The river's path is fluid and yet irresistible. Obstacles serve to make it grow stronger and clearer of purpose. But somehow no wiser. Walk with me, cub. I will explain. The last of your kind left me for dead. That is when they found me and offered me their enlightenment. Blind was I, until they opened my eye to the lies of permanence. Oh, the feeble Empress craves her fruit, tries to guzzle immortality. But all things die, cub. Even gods. Theirs is mastery of death. The all that is nothing. And so I offer the choice they offered, cub. Return to the ash from which we all came. Or break the yoke of balance and become eternal. But the bridge between ego and soul cannot be crossed without paying a toll. Here bleeds the lie. Here mules the old order. Kill it. Kill the doe, and we shall seal our pact. Of this pest, this lie.
attend me. You are dust struggling against the eschaton. I have assumed countless names and infinite forms. Clawbone, nightmare, root, all meaningless. All avatars of a single, infallible will. Mine. I am everywhere. I bring inevitability, cessation, the end of all beginnings. A mere human cannot prevent its destined end. The creation of your Earth served my design, a link to the core, the first beginning. A yawning rift from which I could whisper and reach. Your kind did not halt the end, human. You orchestrated its coming. You understand nothing. And your endeavors to prevent cessation will fail. To become one, to become all, and in becoming, to end. Become one with my will, human. Submit. Still, you would struggle against the inevitable. Then you will join the death throes of a thousand worlds. All must become one.
What'd you say? He ain't so tough. Yeah, he ain't so bad.